has gone away from Sherwood. Martin Royce, grateful to receive it.
By Royce, Armstrong darting into the middle. Birchall goes near post. Royce goes for goal! The mood has changed at Portman Road. From depression to delight. Royce!
Jim McGilton, Martin Royce, Royce's ball in! Oh, fantastic! Special moment, Martin Royce, cross or shot, did he mean it? They don't care. It's Ipswich 4, it's Crewe 3, it's Martin Royce from the most impossible of angles.
Just a intuitive link with Guiniago. Oh, but here's a goal! And it is Royce. And he makes some ground to get to that. Ipswich have 2 minutes to save this tie.
Royce.
Oh, what a goal! Inch perfect!
Chance for Royce.
Whoa, what a strike! Ipswich level.
In the set, so I'm all right. I'm not
and Royce here is onside, and he's been put through by Naylor. This could finish it, and he has. The Flying Dutchman in stoppage time sends Ipswich soaring to the Premiership. George Burley knows that they're there now.
What a finish! I said to you when he came on, Rob, this guy sometimes when he comes off the bench, he's electric. What an electric finish!